Uh-oh, music's gone quiet. I sure hope things work out. Give me a second. I need to launch something because I forgot to in the moment. I did not. Oh my god. Barnaby, shut up. Oh, why isn't it a full screen? Why isn't it full screen? I'm gonna go to my in-game. Give me a moment. The boss fight is starting, that's why the music went quiet. Yeah, that checks out. So, today we're gonna be playing this silly little game called Purrgatory. However, we can't hear you? Yeah, right. I don't care. what's up with this is that it's not catching the game. Purgatory.exe. Please capture that. That's exactly what I want. I want it there. Perfect. And now the chat is, damn, James, fix your mic. Why? What's up with it? I'm gonna make you guys readable. Just give me a sec. Stream elements. What's up with my mic? What's up with my mic? Too quiet? Turn up your volume. Being readable is cringe. I don't know. I want things to make sense in the VOD, right? So if stream elements will load, that would be quite... Oh no. It's gonna take forever to do. Give me a moment. Or perhaps not. Overlays and then chat overlay, and I'm gonna make you guys a lovely Oracle. How's that? Why is stream elements taking forever to load? Hey Panasonic, I have died, and I've now arrived in Purgatory. I'm trying to make chat readable, so give me a second. Actually, I'll make you guys that. Save. That should do it. Hopefully. There we go. That did it. Make chat slightly larger. Right, so this is going to be a little weird because journalism, that's for sure. James, am I affiliate now? So, the last stream was so banging. I have unlocked affiliate. Yes, I have. There are a few small things I'm going to have to work out before I get all the bonuses of affiliate. So, you're going to have to wait till probably next week. So, be patient, okay? Also, with school starting again quite soon, I might have to stop Wednesday streams. So, if I look at my calendar, this might even be the last Wednesday stream for a while, yeah, this will be the last Wednesday stream until the next holidays, I guess. Anyway, yeah, let's... Wait, it's a Wednesday? No. Holidays do that to you. What day is it again? It's a Wednesday. Damn, it's stream day. Anyway, let's get into it. is Wednesday, my dudes. This is a water. What are you looking at? So this game is called Purrgatory, and it's a point and click story game in which I point and click at things, like whoever this is. It's important to stay hydrated. What's this game about? Which 5-year-old drew this? Quite honestly, I have no idea what this game is about. Hortigo recommended it to me, so. A picture frame. Damn. A really old computer. The reception. I can really just. The potted plant is obviously dead. Damn. I can really just point and click at literally anything. Welcome. Hoteg IRL. Fair enough. It's much easier to say Hortigo. What is that? Looks like some rotating portal. Is the entire game just this? Yeah. It's this. Let's speak with this person. Hello?
Hello. Be a dear and fill out this form.
I don't remember how I got here.
I'm sorry to hear that. I need you to sign on this dotted line here.
The receptionist hands you a pen and a clipboard. Purgatory is spelt wrong.
No, it's not.
You see, there are two R's. There should only be one.
Tell you what, dear. You go and get a degree in demon resources management. Then you can come back and tell me how to do my job.
This game was coded in MS Paint. Better than Python. Sheesh, never mind. What if I don't sign?
We can always make room for you downstairs, if you'd rather. Hurry up, dear. We don't have all eternity.
Alright, so you pick up the pen. Okay. This one. I'm going to go with James again.
James? Wonderful. Let's get you filed away with the others.
At least this game is a finished product. True dat. Receptionist takes your documents and opens a filing cabinet.
Let's see. You're number 8.
Yeah, Jame. We're using it again. Jam. Yeah. Jay.
Oh dear, that's over capacity.
What's up?
Just a clerical alert. Nothing to worry your little head about. Why don't you head on into the portal? I've got to take this to the man downstairs.
Wait, I have so many questions.
All right, dear, I'll make time for one. Then I really have to go.
Who am I? Where am I? Who are you? Is that a portal? Yeah, apparently. Who am I? Who am I?
Well, that's simple. You're a James.
No, I mean, where did I come from? What do I do for stuff like that?
You've already used up your one question, dear.
But you didn't tell me anything!
You should have thought of that before asking. Don't worry about it too much. It'll all come back eventually. Take care now.
The receptionist starts walking away. Pacey. Did she actually go off screen? Let's find out. So how you guys been doing today? Is that a turtle? No, I'd imagine a tortoise. Turtles are the ones in water. Tortoises are the ones on land. Absolutely pace. From the
receptionist.
One thing I'm really disliking about this game, there's no background audio. Options, text size, excellent, music volume. Oh, there's music later. full screen? Yeah, please. Where has my mouse gone? This is much worse. Where's my mouse gone? I'd argue that a tortoise is a subcategory of turtle. I'm going to disagree with you. Your day's not going great? That's not good. Why is that? Oh, God. I'm gonna... Oh, my God. This game. Please. Oh, I can see it on... You know what? No. I want to go back. No. Menu. Options. That one, that one. Save. Oh no, that's not what I want to do. My God, stop DMing me. I want. Oh yes, that's much better. Save and return back. Oh, I'm alive again. Oh, damn. Well, I believe... Hang on, let me try and find the quote. If the truth may kill them, let them die. I think some German philosopher said that. Where is... I think I'm quoting right. I hope I'm quoting right. Yes, if the truth shall kill them, let them die. Wait, did I get affiliate? Yes, I did. However, it will be a little time before I get everything right. Alright, take a deep breath. And I take a step into the portal. King of my desire, step into the fire. Yes, you're a VIP. Can someone explain what getting an affiliate means? So basically it means I can start earning money from this gig. It also means you guys can unlock channel points and you can mess with me on stream as well. It's not really the truth since they only gave me a smaller it's annoying when people give you really cryptic answers, really cryptic, but well, both questions and answers, which can lead to a lot of miscommunication and whatever. I'm yet to decide what's happening so far in Purrgatory. I've died, I guess. Welcome to Purrgatory. What a warm welcome. Is there... Oh, no, that's not what I want to do. I'm gonna have to close Steam in the background. Alright, let's go. Lucifer was here, Gav. Wasn't he? Wonderful. Someone counted up to 21 here. It's a draw. I want to go back. Commons. Sure. Rubble. Someone should fix the ceiling. Absolutely. So you've never played this? Do a genocide run. Bro, I'm already dead. Hello. Hey. You're new. Yep. I'm James. What's your name? My name's... I imagine Purrgatory is like a 90s hospital waiting room with smooth jazz playing. Yeah, I mean... That's kind of the vibes we're getting now. I should turn up the game volume because there is volume in the background. It's just not very loud. death hasn't stopped me before. Damn, that's crazy. My name's Kyung Soon. Nice to meet you. That's a cat. Sure is. Wait, you got a haircut? Yeah, how'd you tell? It's a lamp. Enlightening. Damn. Call you? I was about to input my own phone number into this for some reason. Why would I ever do that? The door is locked. Do I care? Type 8 6 7 5 3 0 9. Dial. Damn. Wait, go back. Hang on, let's call the police real quick. What if we're in America? Oh, apparently we're in America. 911, what's your emergency? Hello? I'm stuck in Purrgatory. Sorry, you're stuck where? Purrgatory. With two R's? Are you calling to report an emergency? Well, no, I guess not. What did we expect? What are the other emergency numbers in America? I've no idea. Because we've just had 911. They've got to have like other ones. Like UK is like 111 called Childline. Nah. It says Purgatory Poem Slam. Text the British Transport Police. 61061016. Alright. Let's call the British Transport Police. Please. I am stuck in hell. I need a way out. Damn. Chair? This chair has seen better days. Heard that number every day of your life. Someone dropped a poem here. There are no toilets in Purgatory by Sean the Snake. There are no toilets in Purgatory. I've checked everywhere. I'm Surgatory. Not a urinal in sight. No Surgatory. Also turns out nothing really rhymes with Purgatory. That's a brilliant poem. I'm not gonna laugh at that. Dial 1234 824 387. Oh! What's this for? No one's picking up. What's that number for? Interesting. Rug. What's through the doors? Should I actually... Don't call that number. No.
Oh, hello. You must be new. Allow me to introduce myself. My name is Oliver, and I'm the librarian here.
Hey, I'm Jane. Purgatory has a librarian?
Well, not officially, but this library was in such a state of disarray when I showed up. I just... had to do something about it. What you see before you is the product of many hours of shelving and dusting.
It's very clean.
Thank you very much. Anyway, feel free to browse around.
Did Sonic Mud?
Just let me know if you...
No, I murdered Sonic, then the rest of the team turned up and murdered me, and now I'm here. That's how things happened. It's not a real number. L. Will do. Grab it. It's just... Oh my god. It's the word meow. Over and over. Remember to stay hydrated, lads.
Oh, I forgot to mention. Our collection is, specialized.
Alright, let me... Can't show what on stream? That book, why? I see. I'm not quite sure how much I believe that, but sure. Maybe you should try a different book. What about... This book is exactly the same as the other one. Damn. Sup, bagels. Oh my god. Is it just more and more of those books? It's all just... Thanks for the lurk. Hey guys, don't beef in my chat. Don't beef in my chat. Oh my god. It's all just racial slurs according to who? Who fish. No fighting. That scene in Peaky Blinders. I've never watched Peaky Blinders, but I know it's a scene. No fighting. Can you ban people with VIP? No. That's Michelangelo's David. Something looks a bit off. Yeah, they had to make this game below 18. Damn. It's a little on the nose. Time them out. Fish, don't go hunting for blood. It's all just... Right. Seems to be jammed or something. Well, I've done all I can do. I just took a ladder. Sure. I just took a ladder. Is it just... I have a ladder in my inventory now. That's fine. Jane? Oh, sup, Oliver. What's up?
Oh, not much. I was just wondering, you know...
Know what?
Why are you carrying a ladder?
Is there an achievement for reading in the books? I sure hope not. Oh. I thought it might come in handy. Sorry.
I see.
You want me to put it back?
I suppose you can...
I steal a ladder and I break down. What is wrong with me? Cheers, Oliver. That's... I suppose that's a good push at normal video game inventory, because you just shove, I don't know, you shove the Tower of Sauron in your inventory and you can walk past someone without them noticing. Here I've put a 12-foot ladder in my backpack, but I'm just carrying it. Alright, what do you think of my ladder? That's a cat. Sure is. How do you open this door? Yep. How? Use the key. What key? The one that I have. Oh, can I have it? No. Why not? I will kill you for it. You're acting. Hey, man. Huh?
What?
Got it. Yeah. Why? You were hungry, so you ate a key. Can I use the ladder on the door? I cannot use the ladder. I wonder where the key is. Yeah, you have it. Thanks, Kyuntoon. No, I wanna leave. Thanks, Lucifer. L. It's like someone's taking a bite out of the sign. Oh, this way is to hell. Interesting. It goes up. We think we're going to heaven. We are not murdering someone. Yeah, this was clearly here. Let's go to hell. I'm on the highway to hell. You should probably leave that alone for now. Okay, liberal. What do you want from me? Okay, what if I... Can I go back? Lucifer was here, wasn't he? Wasn't he, Gov? Is there another way I am missing? Damn. I don't want to leave it alone for now. I want to... You know? Right, perfect. I have a ladder, now what? Oh, can I get up there? That's a good question. And ladder. You get an achievement for clicking the bell 1,000 times? Sounds like bait, but sure. Let's do it. Bell stream. Should have left this to my auto-clicker, I'm not gonna lie. They invented auto-clickers a while back. Yeah, I'm aware. I can't be arsed. I'm probably quite close to it. Let me open up my auto-clicker. When will channel points and subscriptions happen? In about a week, hopefully. Right. There we go, auto clickers. This is physically the fastest my auto-clicker will go. I don't think that's an achievement, I'm not gonna lie to you. Go fast. That's physically the fastest my auto-clicker will go. What if it detects the auto-clicker? That's bullshit, though. I don't think it will detect auto-clickers. Is this actually an achievement, or am I being baited here? Let me open up Steam real quick. It doesn't look like it's got achievements. Hmm? I'm looking at the Steam page now, you can't see it because I'm getting display. You're not getting display capture, but it doesn't have achievements by the looks of things. Yeah, no achievements. What do you have to say for yourselves? Lying to the streamer. Hmm? What do you have to say? Bro, my
Nice argument, Senator. Why don't you back that up with a source?
My source is that I made it the fuck up. Bell stream is no more. Good. Anyway, let's use this ladder. Pretty awkward to carry around. Yeah, I'd love to use it. Yeah, how do I use items? Yeah, that's cool, but I'd love to use it. I can't? Why not? I don't want to whack the guy in the head with the ladder. I want to get up there. We are not murdering this guy. We're not murking this guy. Come on. Let's try use a different... Different dialogue options? No, we don't even have different dialogue options. To do. Unlock the door. Brilliant. Use the... Cat, please help me. I must... Can I use... Do I have to call in the phone or something? Alright, what if I try and type out meow? Where's O? 1, 2, 3, and then a W. Damn. Convince the cat. You guys are psychos. What's up, baller? What do I do? How do I call someone on the other side? What if I type in the word key? One, two, three. Damn. What was that number you put in chat earlier, Panasonic? It was like 5555. And then... Oh yeah, I found it. 1, 2, 3, 4. 8, 2, 4. 3, 8, 7. Dial. Okay, that one's not happening. The art style is pretty cool. Yeah. 911, I'd like to get through this door. Damn. Input the Konami code on your keyboard? Well, that's what? Up, up. Down, no, it's up, up, down, down, left, right, B, A, or something? And then start? I don't know. What are the emergency numbers in America? Whoops. Emergency and important phone numbers in the United States. Kick the door down, I'd love to. Damn, that's helpful. Maybe it isn't locked, maybe the game's lying. It's got to be to do with this phone, I think. Or perhaps we should ask Oliver.
Oliver!
I need help. So, all the books... You haven't catalogued the entire... Cat-a-log... Sorry. Ha ha ha! has the same thought process as me. Yes, I am cat logging the library. You hit 15,000. That's a 2%. Damn. What are you looking for? I like to imagine. Even a code of. Hope you figure it out. Because I don't want to. Is there anything you'd like to check out? This book? You with the fucking smiley uwu face and the no thanks. Should I do the intrusive thoughts and press the U? I'm curious. Middle option, do it, okay. I'm gonna. Oh no. It's there, Mezian. And I want. Game capture. Brilliant. Capture specific window. Purrgatory. Thank you. Make that one the large one, and then. Brilliant. Now we have Mezian. Romance every character. Do it, no balls. Alright, let's do it. The only thing I'm checking out is you with the... How do I pronounce this, chat? How do I pronounce that? Sorry? You know what I mean. Never mind. That did not work. That really did not work, by the way. That really... Semicolon 3, thanks. That really didn't work, by the way. Just letting you guys know, that really didn't work. There was another option? Yeah, I'm not taking that route all the way down. Here we go, these are the ones we want. These are the ones we want, these are the options. Okay, these are the ones we want. How do I unlock the door outside? Strange, is it locked? My god, we know Kyung-sung ate the fucking key! I don't want to read the Book of Slurs. Oh, yeah. Due date, eternity. Brilliant. I have a book! Congratulations! James, can we get a meow? I've just read that. No. At least not right now. Just stopping by. It's a... scintillating. What does scintillating... James, read the book out loud and you'll clip it. Bet. The book you checked out from Oliver. Yum, 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 yum. No, it's even different meows. It's meow, 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 meow. I can't. I'm not reading that. Can't you give the book to Kyung soon? Let's find out. Can I give the book to Kyung soon? Kyung soon eyes your book as you approach. Is that a book? Yep. Can I have some? Read the slurs. What? No. Okay, I was just asking. Alright, fine, you can have the book. Have the book. Don't eat it. Okay. Is it that good? Eh, better than nothing, that's fair. That's too bad. You enjoying that? It's the most interesting thing I've done. Kill him? No. What about the purchase land? Oh no, it showed up to that. Dang. Where were you? Here. We are not making progress. You enjoying that? It's aight. I see. Brilliant. Now what? What if I keep feeding him books? No.
I do a little trolling.
Did you not miss a dialogue? I don't think I did. Oliver! Hello again. What? Sorry to pry, where's the book? I left it. Do I be brutally honest or tell a technical truth? I'll tell the technical truth. Uh-oh. Oh, whoops. You have to follow through with... No! I... She has a habit... Oh, it's a she? Oh, I didn't know. Korean names are weird. She has a habit of eating books that are left unattended. So, Oliver dashes outside. Let's see the throwdown. Keen soon.
Hi.
What are you chewing on, if I may ask?
Nothing. You're clearly chewing on something.
Kyung Soon swallows.
I'm not. Would you mind opening your jacket?
No.
No, you wouldn't mind, or
no. Kyung Soon, I can clearly see the outline of the book under your jacket.
Maybe I'm just happy.
Oliver's gonna kill Kyung Soon.
But
listen, you can't keep defacing books like this. Just say
that is a low blow, Kyung Soon.
Quickly, James, you have to kill them both before they kill each other. I'll use the ladder to clothesline the both of them.
You would know about low blows.
Ugh. Jane, do something. Talk to her. Who have I eaten the book yet? No, but Kyung Soon has. Partially. Do I defend Kyung Soon or defend Oliver? Yeah, Fish is probably right here. Defend Oliver? Sure. Going down the... We're defending Oliver. We should give the book back, Kyung Soon. You're the one who gave it. Oh, James, did you? No, I didn't. Fine then. The key to the. Yo! We have the key! You literally gave him the book. Yeah, I don't care that I lied. I am making progress in the game now. Come on, what more do you want from me? Oliver runs off. You decide to keep the key. Let's go! We can progress in the game. Whoop, whoop. Anyway, you unlock the door. No more. No need to hold on. Brilliant. Let's close my items. Progress is clear. You're going straight to cat hell? Whoops, I don't care. Progress is better than honesty. You already conquered hell and battle cats, thanks so much. There's something here. Cool, a snow globe. What good's that gonna do? Left or right, we're gonna go left. Light bulb. Dead, of course. Wow. Oh god, this is treacherous. Watch your paws. What's this? This fence is not very sturdy. No, I want that plank. Why would... Omori... Shut up. No sign of the bottom. Jump in. The fence needs to get... Shut up. I cannot get... Why are you guys so hung up on Omori? Can I not take one of these? I'd love to take one. My god, there are so many new areas. The catnip? Guys, we have Walter White in here or something. I don't know. Dead bush. No need to beat it. It's the weed garden. Incredible. She died like she lived, unremarkably. The proud father of 16 cats. She died like she lived. Fighting crocodiles. They were a good parent, but a bad typhoon walker. Good reason. Oh my god. This one's... BRB, guys. It's literally just... That's the tombstone. Anyway. A bench. Please surf the grass. Purrgatory. Porks and rechloration. That one's a bit of a stretch. Yeah, I have no idea what it's saying. Horseshoe. What the hell's horseshoe? Can I take the horseshoe? The river is full of milk. Face cam back. No, go back to PNG tubing. When I get channel points, you guys will be able to decide. It'll be a fight over whoever has the most. Ventilator, a leaf. Vent. If I had a screwdriver, damn, that's crazy. Where am I? Welcome. Not yet. This is very interesting. I want to go back up. I want to. Ring the doorbell. Absolutely. A moth opens. Zzz. Can I help you? Oh, hi. Is this your house? Sorry, I don't want any cookies. French person. What cookies? Cookies. You wave your hand in front. Haha, cool. Alrighty, have a nice day. Huh? Radiance from Hollow Knight. I should play Hollow Knight at some point. Cookies. Oh, we can go this way. Oh, these people straight chilling. It's a lot of paper. Who are you? Sup?
Well, hey there. You must be new.
Yeah, my name's James. Welcome, welcome.
I'm Elijah, and this is Sean. Nice to meet you, man.
You had a pet moth for like a week, lol. Yo, what's that? Not much. I think I might be dead. My condolences, my condolences. Not sure if anyone's told you this yet, dude, but we're all dead.
I think he knows that, Sean.
Well, excuse me, not everyone has smarty pants like you.
Hey now, my pants are... of totally average.
Why is that a line scripted into this game?
So, Jane, tell me. What's it...
Huh?
You know, like...
What got you sent down here? Everyone here has got a story. For example, Elijah's here for being too much of a smarty pet.
Hey.
I don't remember much about my past life. Knowing me was probably something like... being lazy. That's why I'm here. That's probably why I'm here too.
Alright, have fun, Panasonic. Have a lovely meal later.
shoplifting?
No.
Who do you think I am? Dallas from Payday? It's nice having you in here, Panasonic. Didn't do nothing while alive. Doomed to do nothing in death. Oh, that's just depressing. How about you, Sean? Why are you here? Shoplifting. Absolutely.
That's a line in this.
Sean. My God, Sean. What a cool thing. Come on, man, don't scare off the new person. It's not like I have anywhere else to go. See? Loosen up, Elijah. Tell you what, Jane, you're gonna love it here. We have a hell of a time tooling with them, watching paint dry. Isn't that boring? You get used to it after a while. We all got our own ways to pass the time. Me, I write poems. Numa, she gardens. Numa, Numa, yay. Numa, 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 yay.
I guess welcome to Purgatory, anyway, for what it's worth.
Yeah, dude, welcome to Purgatory.
Cheers, mate!
Where's this Numa?
Cat Museum? Meowzeum? Sorry?
Meowzeum is open every day except Meow's Day. X wins. Nice. Aww. One. What's on my to-do list? Okay, I just keep adding stuff to it. Cobweb. Oh god, spiders. 11111. I'm not gonna read that one out. Incredible. Bro, someone call me when it's Meow's Day. I wanna go inside the Meowzeum. Anyway, welcome, Louis, back to stream. It's been a damn while. It's your fun. How you been? I think every day is Meow's Day there. Could very well be. Odonto. What now? Yeah, that. Do you know what day it is here?
It's payday, motherfuckers! It's payday!
Anyway, let's go back down. See if we can find Numa, sorry. Numa. I've already made that joke. Oh my god, there's. That's crazy. Payday from Payday 2? Yeah. I was quoting a line from the Hoxton breakout trailer. Let's go this way. It's been an hour already? Damn. More like Payday from Payday 3. True. Numa! Hello. Oh, hi. You must be new. You was researching how atomic bombs worked? Watching Oppenheimer was that, eh? How was it? Yeah. What are you up to?
Oh, you know.
Gardening. Guess it's kind of obvious. Sorry. It's I'm Jane. What's your name? Bro is literally Joe Robert Oppenheimer. Honestly, I could see that. The way you definitely could be Oppenheimer. For no particular reason do you happen to have uranium-235, plutonium-241, and a particle accelerator. Oh, did you hear the story about an Asian kid who got bored, so he made a nuclear reactor or something in his parents' garage? And this kid had, like, Asian parents as well. And apparently his mum was disappointed in him. Is the most Asian thing I've heard, quite honestly. Like, I think it was because he couldn't. Mother was disappointed. Why couldn't I have a normal child? Go bring home a girl or something. Don't build a particle reactor in my garage. Anyway, you know, my shark along with for this. Sup, Numa? Can't believe plants grow down here. Yeah, I guess. What are you gonna do with these flowers? I don't know. Don't talk much, do you? Shrug. Bye for now, I guess. Enjoy gardening. Thanks. Screwdriver! We can unlock the vent. These smell like fish. A hoe. Someone make the obligatory joke here, okay? Or an obligatory. Well, 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 what do we have here? It's a well. It's also full of milk. Why is everything... Hey, watch your step! I almost stepped on... I almost stepped on a tulip. Do you know how hard it is to grow these in here? Sorry. I'm sorry, I didn't mean to yell. What I mean is, please, watch your step. Blahage. You just know, it's like half of my camera. How do you not notice the blahage? It's also, I believe, in my tags. It's my tags are chill, gaming, IRL, English, blahage, PNG, and tuba. PNG, tuba, EN, sorry. I have an blahage. If I go here, apparently it takes a moment. Mezian does not have an blahage, you see. However, James does have an blahage. Okay. Why do you want to genocide run this? Quite. Oh my god, honestly. If you don't mind. I'm okay. Try not to step on anything. Just stay on the path from now on, okay? Okay. Give the PNG tuber a blahage. At some point. Alright, let's go. Where is that vent? Great. Screwdriver. Brilliant. Is that a twig? Why would anyone stick this in a vent? How do you get points? That's not figured out yet. As in, I haven't done it yet. You can't beat... It's literally me. It says Numa's diary on the front. No, we are good people. Lots and lots of tally marks, damn. It's a drawing of a familiar looking hyena. Pillow stuffed with leaves. Shall we read it? Okay. The death berries are going to ripen soon. Can't wait. Sarcasm. I wish Kyungsoo was here. You'd probably think all the death berries are ugly, though. They're pretty ugly. Was Kyungsoo a hyena? Maybe, I don't know. Everything is ugly in comparison to... Put the notebook down. So, Kyungsoo... Oh, sup. What are you doing in here? Exploring. I didn't know... I did not read your notebook. You shouldn't have. I was just... Oof. Two of these are solid options. By the way, Numa is a girl, guys. Fine, I'll take the middle one. Is that a drawing of Kyungsoo?
No, I mean, maybe. That's none of your business. Sorry. I didn't think you two were friends. Well, we're not girlfriends then. No. I mean, not that there'd be anything wrong with that. I mean, Numa covers her face. Oh, I get it. Yeah. Okay, yes. I have a crush on Kim too. I knew it. Ha, got him. I can never work up the courage to talk to her, even though I've been stuck here for years. I've never told anyone about it because I'm afraid she'll find out. It's not like I can give her flowers because they all smell horrible. I don't know what to do. Numa puts her head in her. Why am I telling you this to you of all people? Give her relationship advice? Will do. It's okay. I know how it feels. Maybe I could talk to a few and... Don't you dare! Try and remit... Okay, Fish, you're trying to get me to do a genocide run. Hottie, you're trying to make me do every single romance... Shut the fuck up. No. I mean, please don't do that. Jeez, okay. I'm sorry, it's just... If I'm gonna tell... I have to do it myself. James, just stop polio the entirety of Purrgatory. Okay, guys, do you know this guy called Schrodinger Lee? What he does is he basically just edates every single person with a microphone on Valorant. That's what he does as his day job. And he has, like, a harem of every single girl from Japan. It's actually quite funny. Yeah, that kind of Schrodinger with a Lee at the end of it, like the name Lee. It's quite impressive, actually. It's also quite funny to watch. Also, if any of you guys know the name Cottontail, I'm ashamed of you guys. Two, yeah, he's made a couple videos with Cottontail, but not that kind of video, okay? Anyway, is that a type of bird? No, I will not elaborate on that. The Cottontail rabbit? No. Not that either. I will not elaborate. I'm physically not allowing myself to elaborate on that. So we're going to continue with the game, okay? Waking soon. I have to. What do you mean? So tall and mysterious and smart and pretty and fluffy. Huh? Could you please back up? Is that okay? All right. Sorry. Yeah, Cottontail sounds like a character from Peter Rabbit. Lol. Do not look up Cottontail. Well, you probably won't get the results you'd want to find to continue on from what I'm saying. But you better... You guys will not know. You are too pure. Anyway. Please don't tell anyone about this. My lips are sealed, I promise. You found a cursed music video account? On YouTube? Okay. Okay, you can believe it's a character from Peter Rabbit. Go on. There you go, there's your... You can't get in because Numa took the screwdriver. What? That's not okay. Alright, what's on my to-do list? Open the door to the museum. Bueno. How do I go about doing that? Oh, that's that way. What's this way? Oh, we just came from this way. That's likely not the person I'm telling. Why is there a sock? Being in Purrgatory really sucks. Okay, I'm gonna DM you real quick then. That really isn't them. Definitely really is not them. Anyway, I'm not going to elaborate on it. Is it Cottontail VA? Slightly.
Meow.
Isn't it the cat from the other... It is the cat from the other room. Is that a spiderweb? Do spiders go to a purgatory? Block with no hands. Brilliant. Where am I going? Pet the spider. There is no spider. Trash can. Water cooler. Can I have some? Oh, a piano. No, let me turn it on. I messed it up. Let me turn up the volume real quick. All the way. Temmie, I can't play any other song apart from Megalovania, quite honestly. And that probably came out quite loud because I janked up the music all the way. Ooh, what is that? Oh, is this volume? Let's crank it all the way. Oh, we have... It's locked on cat. Google the music sheet. Do you reckon I could sight read that? Let me bring it up. Temmie Village sheet music images. That's chords. I can't play them. Yeah. It says the timing is 1:68 with determination. No way. Can you play several species of? You're going to have to elaborate on that. Can you play What Kind of Hotel Is This? That's a really fast song, mate. I'm not going to be playing... I'm not playing Subway Surfers either. Yeah, but it's looking with plenty of chords, so can't do that one for you guys. Sorry. That's cool, though. Oh, a pencil. The lead is broken. Damn. Just a scribble. 11 tallies. Play Crystal Tokyo. Play Battle Cats, BGM. I can't... Go back to the piano. What do you want me to play? I can't play Crystal Tokyo, man. I can't switch off from cat, mate. Turn my auto clicker on. No. Actually, that's not a terrible idea. When can we get a cookie clicker stream? When I figure out if I want to talk to you guys about anything, or you guys have something interesting to tell me. I'm gonna have to turn up my volume to actually listen to this. This is my auto clicker on this, by the way. My favorite instrument, the on and off switch. I need to turn that off. Brilliant.
auto-click a real piano? Lol. Can I make you hot dogs? If you come over and bring some buns, sure. Oh, this is pretty cool. Really. A calendar, it's Meowvember the 4th. Interesting. Some notes about supply deficiencies or something. It's, actually, I have no idea. What is that? A stinky bag of fertilizer. A box full of let me have some! Hey, a battery. It's a AA battery. Give me the rope, I want to hang myself. What? No. Is that another snow globe? Yes. You'll be left in the dust. And you'll be left in the dust. Unless it's stuck by ya. You're the sunflower. Would you ever be too... Shut up about Omori. Can't be that good of a game. You're no expert, but that doesn't look safe. Oh my god. Displaced ceiling tile? Do I still have my ladder? I still have my ladder. I'm just carrying a ladder around, guys. Text block not found. I wish it was ladder time. I wish I could actually use this damn ladder. What is that? Some rock tower thing? It's a catwalk, guys. It's a catwalk. Do you get it? Do you get it? It looks very unsafe. Yeah, no shit. Needs to come from the other side to lower this door bridge. Yeah. Can I go round? The big question. The other end of a pipe. A crack. Guess the afterlife is not all it's cracked out to. What pipe? Oh, this pipe. What am I doing? Oh yes, the Meowseum. Oh my god. That's it. That is not quite the person I was waffling about. Telling me to wave at you. I'm fairly certain that's not who I was talking about. Though it might be. I don't know. I don't know much about the VTuber model there. Anyway. Stop pinging me down. Read this out loud on stream to embarrass him. Okay, let me read it out again. You've located the person that I was waffling about. Sharm knew about them already because he's a massive VTuber fan. You just asked him. There we go. I have read it out. Are you happy now? Which one of you is Sharm? I have no idea. I'm not going to sugarcoat it. I see. Is he in? Let me see. Is he? Apparently he's still here, according to the viewer list. Picture of a chair. An elevator. Let's go on the elevator. You push the... Whoa, what an elevator.
Let me see what spring is like on Jupiter and Mars. In other words,
this is, it's not that. What is this song? It actually might be Fly Me to the Moon. It is Fly Me to the Moon. I'm a genius!
Let me see what spring is like on Jupiter and Mars. In other words, please be true. In other words,
I've no idea. I kind of know the lyrics. Oh! I play this on the piano. Meow. I play the song on the piano. I am a genius. I know how to play these games. Fly me to the moon. Anime? Sorry. Sheet music.
In other words, please be true. In other words,
I have no idea. Going down. Now the big question is, where is that piano? I've completely forgotten. Oh, it's in the other area, isn't it? Where am I going? I'm going this way, I'm going this way, I'm going up, and I'm going down. And here. That's looking like a... No, how do I play it? Which buttons do I press? I have no idea how to read sheet music anymore. Especially when it's like in 140p. I don't know how to play it, damn it! Which buttons do I press? I don't know. My God, how do I music? Can someone look up which notes I have to play? Because I have no idea. Which notes do I play? Can someone put the note order in chat, please? Yeah, that would be huge help. Right, I figured that one out. However, I haven't figured it out, you know? VIP status does indeed fit in. That's why he got it. I did try and give it to you as well, Eric Dan, but it seems it's either mod or VIP, and I think I did promise you VOD. Oh, sup, Kyungsoon. Where did this cat come from? Is it yours? I don't know. It's always been there. You're just standing still? Walks around sometimes. One day you'll be VIP, but does it have a name? Cat. No. Cat is my favorite cat. Good name. Brilliant. What are your hobbies? Oh, you know, sitting, breathing. What about in real life, before you die? Video games, I guess? Cool, what kind? The kind where you mind your own business. Can't pin the frog, because you're... I can pin it. Hang on. What's he got? Put some frogs in chat. Give me some frogs. I love those games. Me too. What's he got? Someone put frogs in chat now!
Thank you. Pin this message. And that's crashing. That's going to stay up until I unpin it. Oh, no. I'm going to go into options and hide for myself. What's up? Just ran a half marathon? Really? Of course not. I forgot this plate. Oh, that's where I just came from. Oliver, I need moral help, please. Hi, Jane. Hey, oh, I'm really sorry about the... I should have realized that... No, it's context to wrap down. We left a book unattended with the guy from the other room, Kyungsoon. Wait, is it possible to be a mod and VIP? That's what I tried to do, Arapdam. That's what I tried. It's just one book after all. As much as it rubs... I'm so sorry, Oliver. Kyungsoon knows that mentioning my earthly regrets is an easy way to push her back. You'd think I'd murdered someone, did you? Well, of course not. I can't see you doing that. What are your earthly regrets? Okay. Sorry, didn't mean to fight. Oliver, I really need some help. What do you think of the others? Like, Kyungsoon and everyone. What do you think about Numa? She's a bit of a recluse. Hardly anyone... Have you tried to talk to her? Yeah, several times. She's good with numbers. Yeah, good idea. Naruhodo. What do you think of the others? Someone else. What do you think of Kyungsoon? It's very morose. Is that a good thing? Languorous. Whoa. Phlegmatic. Enervated. Okay, got to be making these ones. If only I had my thesaurus with me. How's your work going? Is this what you did in real life? Oh, part-time. Doctorate student? Oh, cool. What are you researching? Pure mathematics. Whoa, what a subject. Oh, you want to watch a... You might be mad. Enjoy the film. I probably will have finished streaming by the time the film ends because I have had a limit placed of 11 o'clock. I'm gonna put my blahage down. Oh yeah, you were there to see the... No. Will this game get two streams? Yes, this will... Two or more, depending on how fast I complete it. Goodbye, blahage. If you want, it's Drive on Netflix. Interesting, I might look it up. Will I finish Sonic? Yes, absolutely. I absolutely loved that game. It was so good. I'm absolutely playing it again. Go away. Sorry about that. Yeah. I will be finishing Sonic. What are some other games I'm finishing? Maybe Perspective? I'll probably finish it off stream, to be honest, but... Whatever. What are some other games I've played? I'm going to have to continue Arcane Odyssey at some point. Anyway. Number theory, to be specific, or... Diophantine approximation, to be even more specific. I'm writing that one down. I'm going to quiz my maths teacher on that. I'm going to ask Mr. M about that. There we go. How about getting 100% achievements in the lookup? That's going to happen off stream because you remember, if you remember correctly, I was playing that with PowerPoint as my emulator. So that one achievement for getting 600 points or whatever... That's going to happen off stream. Anyway, yeah. Diophantine approximation. It is an elevated challenge. It's a huge challenge, mate. I am challenged at that as well. Because, by the way, the use of rational numbers to approximate real numbers. The fuck do you mean by that? As a concept, it's closely linked to transcendental numbers, in fact. And it was used to prove the transcendentality of pi in 1882 by...
There's really not much to say about it.
Push for more. Push for more. Sounds interesting. More. There's nothing more to be said. I died a couple weeks before I finished my life. For all intents... I want to know about transcendental numbers as well. Actually, I have some very important work to attend. If you'll excuse me.
We just bullied Oliver. I'm so sorry, Oliver. Oliver!
Lamp.
Meow.
Thanks, David.
Yeah, I don't care.
What items do I have? What's that, a AA battery? That's not going to help anything. How do I progress? It's got to be with the Frank Sinatra, hasn't it? You just realized? What'd you just realize? Oh, I want to go. Oh, very cool. Right, where am I going? How do I play it? I have no idea. Where even was that lift? Yeah, I know it's a catwalk. Blanket, gimme. Oh, that's nice. Give me a moment, chat. Right, I'm getting some help here. Thank you so much, Dweeb. CBAGF. Right, this is a lot to... Holy crap, the second FNAF movie trailer just came out? Am I allowed to show that out on stream? I really want to watch it right now. Thank you so much, the Weeb. So it's... No, that's not right. That's... No. What? That's A. C P A. Do reaction to it on stream. I'm gonna minimize that. Right, we'll deal with that in a moment.
Right, opening up YouTube. Right, let's react to this then. FNAF movie trailer. Official trailer 2, 1 hour ago. It's already got 500,000 views. Right, we're going to want that one back, and we can get display capture up. Am I allowed to do this? I have no idea. Let's have a look then. Let's have a look-see. Very interesting. Let's have a look here. What deep stuff can we analyze from this single freeze frame? It's the security room. Very well done, guys. Where's the fan? It's thingy. If I don't see if there's you guys see that the lock absolutely died there. Look. I was hit with something. Interesting. What's this? Money. It's being robbed. Very interesting. Pizza time. He's about to get scooped. Chimka.
I have a job for you.
Piece of cake, really.
Pizza cake. Fetty Fazbear. Do it. No. Bonnie.
Welcome to Freddy's. Have you met them yet?
It's Vanessa, or maybe. It's showtime.
Foxy, Bonnie, Chica,
and
Freddy.
Betty Fazbear.
Back in the '80s.
Oh, what was that? Let's have a look at that.
Back in the '80s.
That transition, let's play it at 25% speed. Settings, playback speed, 0.25. You see that? That's a Fetty Fazbear. In that transition, incredible.
Some kids went missing.
What is this?
That's why the place shut down. The police searched Freddy's.
Hey!
They never found the kids.
Hunt.
Very interesting. Was that the bite of 87?
Ghost children possessing giant robots.
Tell me how to stop them.
You don't.
Can I just
tell me how to stop them?
I love that little shot of a Foxy just charging down. It looks like Foxy's giant floating. Robots. Look at this.
Tell me how to stop them.
He's just floating down the hallway.
You don't.
Bro is...
Robot.
Tell me how to stop them.
Amogus. Foxy just... Foxy's on 100 ping, right? No, no, on 400 ping there.
You don't. It's too late.
It's too late.
He's coming.
He's what now? Who's that?
He's coming.
I don't know much about Five Nights at Freddy's, so who's that? That's not Freddy. Is it? That's not Freddy, is it? Springtrap! Oh! Mr. Afton. But he's not a child. He's not gonna die, is he? Freddy's. October 27th. Write it down, guys. Anyway, yeah. That's that. Let's minimize that. Whoops, that's my... whoops. So there we go. He gets crushed in... Didn't he write... I've no idea. Right, with that done... Can't wait. Gonna watch it when it on release. Right, I'm gonna now bring back up Right, you're gonna sit there, stay. So we want. Doesn't work if I type on the keys. C. B. A. No, that's not right. A, B, C, D, E, F, G. So it's C, B, A, G, F. No, oh my god. C, B, A, G, F. G, A, C, B, A, G, F, E. Ugh. I suck. C, B, A, G, F, G, A, C, B, A, G, F. E, F, A flat, which is that one. Ugh, I messed it up. I'm getting G is before F. Oh my god, I suck. A, B, C, D, E, F, G. I'm getting it messed up. Oh my god. Ugh. This is why I didn't take music, by the way. I just suck at music. So it's C, B, A, like that. G, A, C, B, A, G, F, E. A, G, F, E. D, E, F. That's a G. I hate this. Why is this a thing? Jermay, by the way. You spelt it Jermay. So, this note here, that's G, right? That there is a G. Is it a G? I don't remember anything from grade 1 piano. Is that one a G? What's he go? Please tell me. So this one is a G. This one's G. You probably don't have to do it in time. Yeah, that's why I'm... Right, that one's a G. So we have C, B, A, G, F. G, A, C, B, A, G, F, E, A, G, F, E, D, E, F, A flat, F, E, D, C. That one, I want to play this D flat. I'm looking this up. Fuck this. Purrgatory keyboard. has anyone done this? There's a 1.5 hour purgatory walkthrough. I'm going to look at this guy who's playing Purgatory, but I'm actually playing Heart of Soul. I don't care about this stupid ad.
Gods.
What would they get? Hang on, they got Sean down? What the hell? Right. I'm gonna go talk to those people. Where were they? I forgot. I've quite frankly had enough of that keyboard. It's this way? I don't know. I think the keyboard is a red herring. Yeah, just because I can't solve it. Alright, they were this way. There's Numa again. Let's talk to Numa again. Hey. Probably did deserve it. Brilliant. Maybe you have to keyboard the main theme or something? I can't be asked. I'm not very good at listening to music and then transcribing notes. Oh, it's the moth. Because this is Fly Me to the Moon, isn't it? On Jupiter and Mars. In other words, door. Let's click on every single inch inside of here. It's a railing. All right. Sean, what's up? About the Meowsium door. It's from Hide and Seek. Yeah, because you locked a player into the museum. It's called strategy, babe. Anyway, I wrote down a code on one of Elijah's old... What do you do for fun around here? It's fair. You know, punk rock, alt rock, hardcore, metal. That's shoegaze, post rock. That's a lot of drum and bass, UK garage, psytrance, prog trance, 80s pop, you know, stuff like that. That's a lot of... Yeah, I'm not picky. My partner liked classical, so they were starting to get me into that. Very, very... Let's see, in the last century. Yeah, I get it. What's up? Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Sing it again. It's like, do...
Yes, hello. I would like you to play that song again.
Yo, which one, man?
You know, the one that goes do 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 do
do do do do do do do do do do do do do do. Let's move on. I don't think so. Damn, this is gonna haunt me forever. Anything you can tell me about this place? Anything specific? Any places I should check out? The Meow keyboard is pretty cool, I guess. I'll keep that. Park's a nice place to hang out too. It's pretty cozy what you get with, like, the river is made of milk. Anything you can tell me about these place? Anything you can tell me about how do I get out?
Oh. Drun... Tori, like Tori Ariel? Oh, what's up, mate? How you been? I am struggling through this game. I've got a headache from playing a meow keyboard. Yeah, it makes sense, don't worry. Fellow VIP member. Do not start a hierarchy. Technically, it's already a hierarchy. Anyway, yeah, nice emotes, mate. Can you tell me anything about this place? You mean Purrgatory? It's pretty self-explanatory, yada yada. Any people I should meet? Oh, Natalie? You like puns, right? Duh. Let's go! Gatekeeping VIP? VIP. Guys, chill. Chill. Guys! I will revoke your VIP status if you don't chill the fuck out. I'm open to... anything you can tell me about this place? Who pinged me? See some more effort. Makes you more attractive? Okay, sure. I'm gonna... Obviously. Let's talk to Elijah. You don't know who it is, but if a VIP hates them, you hate... I've no idea who they are either. About the Meowseum. Right. I bet it's in the park. You should take it. I'm gonna have to. Oh god. How's the poetry? Bruh. You follow me, dude. Yeah, sure, I wrote. Nothing serious. No, that's true. Maybe I should. Elijah. That word on the sign mean? I'm not gonna bother pronouncing that. No clue. It's a type of bug. You follow too many people. I guess I don't have enough viewers to appear higher. What do I think? Just scroll through like 10 pages. Dude, you gotta clear up that. Something that's part of the tooth could be. What's up? Discover the cat. That's cool. And bench. Nyan Party only. Shall we brute force this? This is gonna take forever. Damn, I gotta add more VIPs. Oh, there are. I do have a few VIPs, don't I? Oh my god. Who else? I made Striker a VIP. Yo, sir. I want to speak to you again. No, Charles is invited to that party at my setup. It's May. Is it May or My? I forget. I will continue saying My because that's what I read it as. No response. Oh, come on. Like a month. May. Come on, get out of bed. Knock, knock. Someone's at the door. There's the Kumkis. My god, what am I trying to do here? And rock. Oh, I'm supposed to try and find. Maybe I'll try and find that. Nice scenic path. A dead bush. Touch grass. Guys, chill at each other. It's just a roll. I say that to people who primarily exist on a Discord, who collect rolls like, I don't know, oxygen particles. Is it in the bush? Where? Oh, I've not seen this bit yet. And dead tree. I probably have seen this bit. There's a graveyard over there. Dead tree. Graveyard over there. Oh, what's that? Okay. Broken down shack. You drank the pond water? Well, the pond water here is milk, so drink up. Oh, very big. Very big hill. Oh, wait, what's that? Crumpled up purgatory is a maze and sometimes a haze, but at least here there are no Mondays. In the corner, much messier is passcode Ronnie Wood. What? Passcode Ronnie Wood. The hell does that mean? That's an obscure reference to something I don't know. I'm gonna go speak to Elijah and Sean about that. Sup? About the museum door. Well, it's head in the corner. Ronnie Wood. Oh yeah, that's it! Yes! Please remember! I chose the number based on my favourite Ronnie Wood album. Really? What is it? 1, 2... Fuck that. I died once to get to Purgatory, and I have died once again, learning out that password is 1234. I fucking had it.
Well, I guess we've made it. Oh my god! Ugh. So, yep, 1, 2, 3, 4. Kill me. Right, we're gonna meet Natalie. A cat staff. What is this? Donations. All your contributions are greatly appreciated. Museum management. The Jaffa donations. Guess they're fishing for money. Ha! How funny. Mysteriously, there's a sock and leaf inside. Hey, we've seen one of each. And bench. How many pictures of a cat are there? Look at that goober in the corner. This one. Infinity. Right, let's find Natalie. Sphinx. Hairless cat. Picture some cats come in all shapes. Guys, May, stop setting up parties, else I'll revoke your VIP. Cats come in all shapes and sizes. And the rest of this lot. Oh my god. That's ridiculous. Oh, sup, Sean? Where's my... Found Natalie yet? Nope. Did find this fluffy cat, though. Don't seem concerned about Natalie. Meow. So fluffy. Do not open. It's... Do it. But it's waterboarding. Can you make X? I am not letting you waterboard someone. If you waterboard someone, I will execute you. Is there the meow at least? Shut the fuck up, hot ego. Duh, of course. Open it. Guys. Very important question. Do we open Schrodinger's cat's box? Are we going to open Schrodinger's cat's box? We absolutely have to open it. I'm sorry. Open it. It's empty. Disappointing. It's empty, guys. It's empty. No. I mean, I guess we got what we came for, didn't we? We got what we came for. We opened Schrodinger's box, and we got disappointed like hell. The cat is, yeah. But if the cat was dead, we'd find its body. Schrodinger's cat, first discovered by the cat breeder Erwin Schrodinger in 1935. These quantum kitties are best known for entering states of quantum superposition. Dead or alive, these mysterious cats are perfect low-maintenance buddy. The cat is dead. Fuck you. Maine Coon, adapted for survival in winter climates. These gentle giants are known for their intelligence and playfulness. Cat fact, Maine Coons are the largest breed of domesticated cat in the world. In the... World of Clay! Very interesting. Scaly cat. That's a lizard. May, why are you so weird? The scaly cat, known for its long forked tongue and tapered tail. This wacky cat. Damn, that's crazy. Ore wa ningen yo yo yameru zo! Ja ja! Nate, stop making empty threats. You don't even know who it is. This one's just a sphere. Abstract cat. Lovely. Oh! Whoa. Look at that one. A beauty. It's This game knows me too damn well! This is the greatest ever... spin. Hang on, I have to do something very important now. Let me move that over. I can actually leave that up here.
Let me open up YouTube. Who's live? I'm curious. What's next one? Search, please. To make this perfect, hang on, let me go into the menu. Options, turn the music all the way down. Save and return, back. And then, you Opera GX user, I will eat you. Uh-oh. Anyway. I have no idea how copyrighted I am for this. I'm going to stop there. I'm sorry, we can't play the entirety of Funky Town. I just don't want to get copyrighted, hopefully. I probably got copyrighted from that. Whoops. Anyway, I can take one copyright strike, whatever. Oh yeah, I need to turn up the game ball music again. Options and music. Beautiful. Options. Numa. Hey. Save and turn. You already are? Brilliant. That's exactly what I wanted. Staff. And mop. Mop bucket. Follow dirt. Oh, it's cat litter. A flat. Not very flat. Or, lol. This side, right? And mallet. I want the mallet! Snow globe! Each one they remove affiliate. You haven't accepted yet, right? I have not. I have not. Not yet. Some flashcards. Popsicle stick. Filing boxes. Oh my goodness gracious. What did you do? Oh, that's cool. Ball of yarn. This is the painting from the poster. Oh my god. Sean, what did you do? No! 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 Sean! What did you do? No! Sean! Okay. I know this looks bad. It wasn't my. What do you mean it wasn't? Okay. Why were you touching it? Need to know if it was fluffy. Is it? It's made of plain ceramic. Lapse in judgment. Oh my god. Sean, you. Bitch. Don't believe anything you see on Reddit. Ugh. Elijah's right. Hey, leave Danny out of this. Whoa, I'm just teasing. Who's Danny? Whatever.
someone who specializes in words, I think.
Oh my god. Alright, let's see if we can find Natalie. Goober. Is it just this? Is this the entire thing? I want the mallet. Why'd the music stop? Oh, that's good. Damn. Someone just drew a door on the wall. Sup, OMG? Welcome. It has been a damn while. Anyway, yeah, as promised, Hosigo got a VIP before you, OMG. You lost that bet, so you're going to live through it. Yeah, we're playing this dumbass game. Whew. I tabled several... I put snow globes in there. Caution. Go up. Solid metal. Brilliant. Ooh. Gnome. I am not giving you mod again. You feel like this is a reference to something? And crowbar. Give me the crowbar.
Oh. I'm a gnome. And you've been gnomed.
Set a follower goal? Sure. Dismiss. Browse. No, I want to go to creator mode. That's what I want to do. Edit stream info. Is that what I want? That's not what I want. Stream manager. I did set a follow goal. I have a follow goal of 75 now. Ha. Huh. Try me. What's that up there? A cat toy. The ladder! We finally used the ladder! Let's go! That was the first item I picked up, the ladder. The ladder I stole from Oliver. Whoops, sorry. What's down here? An pallet. Notice, pauperized workers only in the warehouse. It's more like beware of hazardous materials and heavy machinery. Purrgatory claims no liability in case of death. Or dismemberment. Yeah, dismemberment. Box. God, I'm gonna get lost. Small containers. Yeah, what does that say? Nothing behind the skylight, it's just a ceiling. Stained glass window. Someone really wanted those pillows. Cool plant. Live. Laugh.
Meow.
Sound like Gary from fucking SpongeBob. It's that freaking cat again. It won't budge. No keyhole either. Alright, you have fun. You have fun, May. See you soon, I guess. What's this? Instead of mattresses. And snow globe. Let's go. That's number 4. Oh, it's the moth. Hello? What? Oh, hey, who are you? I'm new here. It's Natalie! Oh my, we met back. Oh, we. Nice one. Thanks, I'm here all the time. What's your name? It's Jane. Cool, nice to meet you.
I'm guessing you don't remember the cookies thing.
James, what's the game's goal or premise? I die? This is purgatory. Don't be mean to a hot air girl.
Anyway, yeah, so... I have died. And I'm now in this place called Purrgatory with two R's because it's a cat theme. And now I don't know. I'm just doing side quests. Why is the frogs pinned again? What? I don't understand it either, but it's becoming a thing now. I did. Oh my god, I must be sleepwalking. I was just having a great dream about cookies. It's alright. It was funny. Still, sheesh. What a way to make a first impression. It's all good, really. How long you been here? Oh, it's been a while. Oh yeah, you convinced me to borrow. You too? Lol, that boy never changes. Alright, enjoy your luck again, bagels. You want me to take them for you? Probably heading down there anyways. Oh, yeah, that would be cool. I'm good. I'm not alone in this endeavor. Ha! Comedies. Alright, enjoy your luck, OMG. Unless you're staying and just testing out that command. Which, yes, does in fact work. Incredible. Don't worry, I'll make sure to book it to the library. Oh, we're getting proper knee slappers with it here. I'm sure Oliver will be elated. Hot Eagles still have an older follow age than you, OMG. I heard the libraries are good for circulation. No, I think they covered that in the newspaper. Newspaper? Like, newspaper? Okay, that one sucked. Heh, can't all be winners. Here are the books anyway. Tell all over, I thought. Weren't you using the hold up at the table? Well, maybe.
He doesn't need to know that.
Can you have VIP anytime soon?
Two streams time, okay.
Some art supplies. Candles. I'm just going through all of Natalie's stuff. Oh, it's the Meow Sir Lisa. Wow, did you draw this? Yeah, definitely didn't borrow it from the museum. Excellent. Doggo. It's my dog, Jimmy. It's literally me. Call this one Starry Night. There's nothing behind this window. It's just mounted on the wall. The Meowna Lisa. Yeah, it's probably made in MS Paint. I'm not going to lie. Drawing of an old lady. That's my grandmother. May she rest in peace. Hopefully in heaven and not here. A UFO. That's crazy. Thanks, great uncle Ernesto. Isn't that crazy? Shut the fuck up. Do you not have a snow globe I can steal or something? A footstool for the short people. I like your attic. Thanks. What's with the candles? They just smell nice. That wicked. Natalie is useless? No, Natalie is base. We love Natalie here. Not like that. Shut up. What did you say? I wasn't paying attention. I like your attic. Cycle through. I missed it again. Thoughts about life. I liked it. 8 out of 10. What'd you do for a living? Janitor. Denver Museum of Nature and Science. You guys are weird as fuck, bro. Oh, how was that? Well, I worked overnight, so I didn't have anyone to talk. I get into that, so I can't complain. Though I did that didn't stop my mum from nagging me. It's not a real job. Get a real weapon, son. Sucks. Yeah, what can you do? Any other questions? Sure, but how about anything you miss? Like out of everything? Tamales. Tamales. Oh yeah. Tamales are good. So good. Nice. It's the little things in life. What's up? I like your attic. We're going through this for the third time. What's the candles? Yes, yes, yes. Yes, 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 yes. Yes. Draw a paw. Okay, draw a paw. We're going to look for that in the museum. So, what's up? Bro, what we got? Holy shit, 4 viewer record. Yeah, that was... The viewer record was smashed in my last stream. I knew all of the numbers were just going to just crash after that. 3 of them were Barnaby's. But yeah, we got like an average viewers of 9 through the whole stream. It was the best stream. I'm not going to do any better for a long time, right? What's up? About the books. What was doing it? It's James. Okay, cool. Sucks. Lol. What's about life? Tamales. What is your greatest accomplishment? Some marble cake? Yeah, sure, why not? That time I fit 12 marshmallows in my mouth at once. Next question. Holy crap. How did you fit to... What, you trying to hit a seducer? What are you trying to do right now? A seducer? hang on a sec. Have you guys... have you guys seen Expiration Date? The TF2 animation. I know, Hot Eagle, you've seen it. What about you guys? Have you seen Expiration Date? In which there is a line...
Seduce me.
What?
Seduce you? Seduce me.
What? No. Seduce me! Hey, I got a empty glass.
I am not one of your bucket chicken...
Something. I don't remember the whole line. Swallow 7 pasta pieces, lad. 12 marshmallows. Probably like the big chunky ones too. Get on Natalie's level. Years of grueling training. Hey, got a bucket of chicken you wanted?
Yeah, sure.
Must have a big mouth. What's up? Thoughts about life. Liked it 8 out of 10. Any regrets? She's not fat, guy. Just one, dude. Not finishing my webcomic while I was alive. Oh, you had a webcomic? Yeah, I wasn't even halfway through. Oh, but well. It's not like I could have known when I would die. Dang, I'm sorry. What was it about? This is like a moth that fights nightmares in the dreaming world. That's pretty awesome. Sounds like a dream come true. You heckin' know it. What's on my to-do list? Oh yes, I must return. Right, that should be everything. Right, Natalie is very cool. Right, let me out. Oh, another AA battery. What luck. Indeed. A bar of soap. Fancy vase. A glass dangerously close to you. Hang on. One moth that fights things in the dream world? Yo! I've never played Hollow Knight, so I wouldn't know. It's not technically. Technically, it's not an Easter egg. It would be a reference. And sink. Yep, it dispenses milk. Brilliant, that's exactly what I wanted. Alright, what's that? A cylinder. Brilliant. Hang on, I want back. What's that? A bowl. Brilliant. What is IO Soccer? Is it like a worst FIFA? Is it a worst FIFA? Right, enjoy your lurk. My god. I've forgotten where is Oliver?
Oliver!
I think I know the way back. I think I know the way back. I think I know the way back. This is not the way back. Definitely not the way back. Oh, so. Doing good? Says non-VIP, you're wrong, you're mate. If you say so. What's up with the piano? You're up with me. Is that Nyamaha? Mary had a little lamb. What a banger. True banger. That was nice. Thank you, thank you. Please, no autographs right now. What a gamer. You know anything else? Yeah, I know Chopsticks and Twinkle Twinkle Little Song. Wow. Guitar's my instrument, man. Sure. Let's do it. Let's jam. Aight. Damn it. Wait, what happened? I think it's out of battery. Damn. We need two double... I got two batteries, but I'll deal with that level. I'll deal with that later. I need to return the books to Oliver. Oliver! Skip. Skip. What's up? Damn, that's crazy. Sup, Oliver? Huh? Oh. Well. Brilliant. You're welcome. You think she enjoyed... I can be brutally honest. I can be kind of honest. I think she liked them. Oh, good, good. Haha, yeah. Whoops, is this yours? Oh, was that the business card for Lucifer? Hell Inc. There's a phone number. We have a phone. 555-1234. I fucked that up. Alright, thanks for the luck. Enjoy your toilet break. 555 Lucifer. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2. 1, 2, 3. Oh, I can't clear. How do I do American things? How do I do American things? I need to call the devil. How do I do American things? No! Panasonic, I need you. Oh, there's a spider on my ceiling. That's pretty cool. Oh, there are two. I wasn't paying attention. One's much bigger than the other. How did I not notice? Anyway. How do I call the funny numbers? 555 hashtag 123 555 dial. I think. Thought the phone language is common knowledge? Yeah. I have to convert Lucifer into numbers. Yeah, I'm aware of that bit. Because each number has three letters. And you have to press each number a certain number of times.
Oh. That was the number Panasonic put in earlier. Hang on, let me clear. 1, 2, 3, 4, 8, 2, 4, 3, 8, 7. Dial. Hello, valued sinner. You've reached the office of the devil. We've called the devil. Let's make a deal with the devil, guys. I got main man Lucifer on the phone right now. Yo, what's up, Lucifer? For inquiries about redeeming lost souls, for ferrying services, speak to the devil, press 3. Let's press it. Maybe later. I'll do it later. That's what Panasonic was cooking earlier. Panasonic's played this again. Lucifer was here, wouldn't he, Gov? Right, I need to go find where. I call Lucifer and I jump down here, that's what happens. Oh, can I donate the sock? Wasn't there a sign saying? Yes, there was. We just passed by it. I forgot. How do we? Oh, yes. Oh, yes. Oh, yes. Oh, yes. Oh, yes. I'm literally the greatest. Sup, Natalie? What's up? Oh, I don't need to talk to Natalie right now. I don't have her thingy. Where was I forgot. Oh, it was in here, wasn't it? Where? There it is. Meow. Yeah, but we got the devil on the phone. Right, where am I going? Oh yes, Natalie, I found it. No way! Found the drawer report. You're welcome. Thanks. There's a drawing. It's going great. I haven't drawn anything in like ages. Drawing the robot dude! Yeah! Alright. What's on my to-do list? Call the devil, maybe. We're not calling the devil right now, because that's a pretty big commitment. And I'm not very good at commitment. Where was the piano? I completely forgot. Where was the piano? I forgot. Where is it? Oh. Sup. You must really care about this flowers. Yeah. Again. It's chill. Pretend to step. Can you go to the menu real quick? Yeah, just a second. I don't care about the sidewalk menu. Have you changed your name, the weeb? Quantu Cat. Quantum Cat. Naruhodo. What did you want me to do? It's the weeb. It's the weeb. Because I haven't said anyone else as moderator. Right. What did you want me to open the menu up for? What did you want to check?
It's got every single character on there? That's Numa. That's Oliver. That's Natalie. That's... Fuck. Oh, that's Kyun Sung. That's Elijah. And that's, I'm gonna save. I probably should have done that a while back. Another drawer. A rock. It's a secret? Okay, there's like a word secret later and it's just through the... Thanks for pointing it out. I wouldn't have thought of it otherwise. Where's Sean at?
What the bloody hell is this?
Oh, I have to go back this way, don't I? I have to go this way. Yes. No. Yes? Yes. Yo, yo, yo. Oh, so who's Danny? Who's Danny? Ah, just my partner. Left him behind when I died. I'm just, whatevs, man. Moaning isn't going to bring him back. Or me back. I don't even know who hypothetically would be brought back in this... So this must be really tough. No, no. Must be dying to see them again. Real funny, James. Real funny. You must be dying to see them again. Sorry. I'm so sorry. Yo, yo, yo. Imagine this in a heavy British accent. It makes it so much better. I did not. I did. I'm so sorry, Sean. Let's jam. I got the two batteries. Give me those batteries. I am so sorry, Sean. Joke's so good. I know, right? We're green, baby. We are. You know, like, a green light. It's rock and roll, baby face. Okay. Alright, let's check this shit out, Sean. Let's see it. Fuck. Wait, just give me a sec. Take your time. You know what, forget it. Bark is overrated anyway. Sean blows a raspberry. I think this was Beethoven. Like the... Talented motherfucking popper. Anyway, you know what? You know how to do Heart and Soul? Like the piano duet? Oh, shit. How do I do it? It came back and bit me. How do I do it? How do I do the... piano duet? No, I don't know. Shit. Just play and pray, lol. Alright, sure, I think so. Which part do you want? Ready? Woo jam time! That was shit. It was kind of bad. Okay, maybe. Still goes do, 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 do. Yeah, totally. Like playing a mule piano. Menace of Philadelphia Mills. Lol, nice. I like. You play the guitar, though, right? A menace to society. Good times. Tori! It's Toriel! Oh, hey, Tori. Sure. How many times do I have to... Sure! How many times do I have to tell you? Some people are trying to work around here. Wait a second. Who's this?
I'm James.
James?
I've been expecting you, Mr. Bond.
That's not ominous at all.
It's not ominous. It's just a fact.
I'm Toriel. I look forward to knowing you. That still sounds kind of ominous.
Ugh.
I'm trying to lure you so I can eat you whole.
I knew it!
Hi, I'm Tori. I'm here to reach you about your car's extended warranty. That's too good. Anyway, let me back to your jam session. Just, well, a choir of meows is not exactly angelic. Yeah, whatever. Sorry. What a party pooper. I think she has a point. We are sort of being, nah, we just turn the volume down. Thanks for jam. I'm hunting down Tori. Where are you? Tori, where are you? I will hunt you down. Tori, where the fuck did you go? You can't just disappear like that. I want to speak to you about your extended... Found you. Some sort of train... Departure... Heaven delayed. Lol. James arrived. That's me! An uncomfortable looking bench. James, we meet again on this most fated of. Hi, why so on a minute? You look at the arrival screen where your name is written. Oh, weird. Yes, your name has been up there for over a week. But as usual, no one seemed to notice but me. To be fair, I was expecting to show up in a train. Anyway, I never properly introduced myself to. I need to give her a better girl voice. How do I... No, that's too low. No, that's too high. That's too wrong. I don't know. My name is Tori. Entrepreneur, black belt, deceased spell. Ha! If you don't mind, I have some questions for you. My cosics... Okay, I guess. One, who are you and what is your purpose here? Tell the truth. I woke up in an office with an old lady who said I was going to Purrgatory. Then I went through a portal and ended up here. That checks out. Two, what'd you say was your greatest sin? I don't really remember. Really? Yeah, I woke up without any memories at all. Sorry. I suppose people have reported memory loss before. Well, that... ugh. One last question. What do you think that means? Means we're stuck here for a while? A realist, huh? I'm the same. Plus, I'm not interested in standing around waiting for some celestial being. Can I not? I don't know. Not where I can. Stay frosty, James. Bye, Tori. A vending machine. Can I knock anything out of it? Ah, damn. Alright, that's brilliant. She definitely wants to collect my unpaid taxes or something. Tori's literally the only one bothered about the fact they're literally in a cat program. Yeah, that's a good point. Hang on, let's go into the menu. And there's Tori. Tell me, which of these characters is a cat? Me, probably.
Look, snail, owl, mouse, moth, hyena, armadillo, and a snake. None of them are cats. Yet we are in purgatory. This shit don't add up. This don't add up. She's defo allergic or something. Probably. Back. Alright, what was I cooking? We have no idea what I look like. What animal am I? I got that dog in me, man. I'm gonna speak with Oliver, see what wisdom Oliver has.
Oliver!
Oh, sup, Tori? James, just the... Oh, wow. We're trying to dig out a purgatory. What do you think I'm doing? Digging it? Is going further down really going to help us? Yeah, it's worth a shot. What goes down must come up. I don't think this... Nonsense. Want to grab a shuffle? Maybe later. Suit yourself. She's grave robbing. Who's the closest person? The proud father of 16 cats. He's got plenty of gifts in there, mate. If he was burned on a Viking pyre, he's bring up every single sword. What's on my to-do list? Fuck. I haven't even found all of the snow globes yet. Where are those damn snow globes? 16 cats is adorable though, for real. Rock
and stone.
Oh, the death berries Numa was talking about. And flower.
Oh, hey, Dark King soon. Yeah. Huh? No pun intended.
I could help you out. Really? Yeah. About the poem. Sure, it's not very good, actually. Yeah, let's... Switch the last two lines. Soda is orange, you are purple. What rhymes with purple? I got nothing. Elijah, old man, where are you? Where did Elijah go? Nope. Orange rhymes with door hinge. I'm thinking of that stupid, what rhymes with orange? No, it doesn't. Joke. Elijah. Where you at, buddy? Oh, he's just wasted. Sup? You okay? Yeah, good. Why are you on the floor? Naruhodo. Yeah, thanks for the poetry. Numa's kind of scary. About Numa's poem. Comes from the French. We're not gonna tell. Brilliant! Fast travel! Let's go!
You walk to the garden with Elijah. Numa looks up as you approach. Oh, hi guys. What brings you to the garden? I recruited Elijah to help you with the poem. Only if you feel comfortable, only if you feel comfortable. I get it. Poetry ain't easy, but feedback's number one way to get better, or so I'm told. I guess so. Sort of personal. Hey, I get it, I really do. I don't need to know why or how or for whom you're writing this poem. If you want to do a little judgment-free workshopping, I can help with that. And if not, just say the word. I'll leave you to your writing and never mention it again. I see. Truth is, I could really use it. Brilliant, brilliant. Let's move on. Violets are white. To me, you are a shining light. Beautiful. What do you think so far? Strong start. A blazing light? Ooh, I like that. Brilliant. Excellent. We can work with this. To do. We need to collect some flowers. I'd love to collect some flowers. Pretty please? Those smell horrible, right? We don't want a death berry. The stupid joke again. Oh, let's steal these flowers. Steal them! That's morally incorrect, James. What the fuck are you doing? Bunch of dirt. It's no way. Are there any flowers? And bench? We're just completing side quests before we speak to the devil, okay? Who pinged me? Who dareth ping me? I want to close that, please. There we go. Goodness me. Jamie's gonna write me an entire friggin' essay in a moment. You're gonna hear a ping and it's... Cool plant. Do you have anything? Natalie? What's up, Natalie? About the books, yada yada. Interesting. Oh, thanks for the lurk, Alfie. Sorry, I... Fuck. Shit, sorry. Reflex. I do my best to avoid saying people's actual names. Except for Barnaby. He's a threat. Right. Flowers. Where can we find flowers? Brilliant. Are there any flowers? I don't remember there being any flowers in here. Oh, paper airplane. Brilliant. Do not open. Yes. Right, brilliant. Where can we find some flowers? Yo. Tori, do you know where to find any... It's a waste of my damn time! Where can I find these flowers? Those are dead bushes. Can I not steal them from the grave? No, I can't. Numa, hey. Talking soon about the flowers. Oh yes. Maybe the moth? Maybe feel like the moth has flowers. Perhaps, yeah. No, this one. Don't touch. Please don't touch them. They're fragile. Just point at them. Okay. I'll try. What do you need me to do? Like I said, we're gonna... Okay, I'm gonna have to be quick. Alright. I just need 8 flowers. Let's do it. That one. Fuck. That one. Since when did we have to do mini games? That one. Where is it? I have to lean in real close. I hope I do. Shit. Where is it? Not that one. It's not that one. Where the fuck is it? No. No! Where is it? There. Huh. Funny. There. That one. That one. Little bush looking. I did it! Yes! Oh my god, at the buzzer. The clutch. Ugh. Don't start second guessing. Now, King Soon. About the Fund. Books. Books, really? Alright, let's go talk to Kyung Soon. Alright, we want to go down and down. And Kyung Soon, sup? What's your favorite food? Any kind of meat, really. What's your favorite food in Purgatory? Leaf. Yeah, as in leaf me alone. Oh, haha. Like, what's your favorite? It's actually leaves. Ho. Oh, like the crunch. Hang on, what? Oh, she... What? What the fuck? I just clicked the cat expecting it to go meow again, and it didn't. What the fuck? The hell? I don't... That's crazy. Oh, welcome back. Anyway. Let's... About the food. About Kyung Soon. About the food. What happened? I don't know. I was clicking way too fast. I didn't read it. Oh, really? It's just leaves. No way. That's awesome. Great. Oh, they're all dead and shit. About Kyung Soon. Ready. Well. Brilliant. It's just... You've got this. You've absolutely got this, Numa. Don't second guess yourself. Like, 2 peas in a weird pod. Sure. Go. Just send it. Are you ready, kids? Aye, Captain. I can't hear you. Aye, Captain. Ooh. Let's go. Go on, Numa, you got this. Kyung Soon! I just want to, wait. Oliver! No! What are you doing, Oliver? Bugger off! Oh, hi, Numa. What's all this? Jeez, what is another. Oliver, shut up about the gross, man. He's gonna tell me. Don't let. I don't think. God. I.
No. No.
That is all Oliver's fault. Oh my god, I blame you, Oliver. Oh, the way Numa just fucking just nyom.
I shouldn't laugh at that. Numa? I know. Oh my god. I feel so sorry for...
Sup, Oliver?
You scared her off. Really? What did I say? I don't know, man.
About Numa.
Yeah?
She had something to confess.
Oh, yeah, I guess.
Yeah. She got me flowers and everything. You don't like her, I guess?
Well, no one's ever given me flowers before.
Me neither.
It's a bit corny. Maybe a bit.
You read the poem?
Poem?
She actually wrote me a poem?
Yeah.
Was this high school?
Lol.
Give her a chance. Go on.
I think it'll mean a lot to her. Come on.
Not happening? Don't you get bored? It's boring, that's the point.
Yeah.
Probably including you?
Yeah, why?
I mean... Oliver made her cry. Unluck is not I meant to make that a command. That is on my to-do list. Wait. Oliver made Numa cry. Okay, you missed the stupidest turn of events. So Numa got everything ready. So the poem, the leaves, and the flowers ready. For yes, I know, bagels.
Make it after stream, whatever.
Yeah, so that happened. She tried to confess her feelings to Kyung-soon. Then Oliver walked in and everything went to shit. And then in the funniest turn of I'm sorry for saying that. Numa just went from A to B, from one side of the screen to the other. In a flash. It was I know it's not supposed to be funny, but it just killed me, man. Point is, it doesn't matter what you did when you were alive, you have a chance to make things right with Numa now. Whatever, she can do better than me anyway. Never mind. Just get up, you lazy bum. Okay, I'm... Oliver, just read them. No, the only thing Oliver reads are the goddamn books. Because Oliver is the librarian. He's literally the nerd emoji.
I'm aware.
No, lol. You know she thinks you cool.
Really?
Sorry. Whatever. Numa is objectively accusing me anyway.
Well, I don't know.
Point is, she's really into Oliver has dripped though, for real. Her mistake. You're gonna be really disappointed when she gets to know me. Have a feeling. Can't be more disappointed. If you're in... Just get up, you lazy bum. Fine. Wait, really?
Yeah.
Checkmate. What will it take to get this guy to go with it? Just get up, you lazy bum. That's what it takes.
Oh, cool. That was easier than it. Where is she?
In a room, most likely. Here, I'll show you. Okay. Hey, Numa. What do you want? I brought Kung-Si. What? Ow. Hang on. There's a sound like someone hitting their head on the ceiling. A faint owl, then silence. So it's... Hi?
Hello?
Thanks for the flowers and stuff. You want... You realize they smell like shit. But they're pretty. Yeah, thank you. Sorry for the smell.
Yeah, sort of.
That's cool. yep, 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 yep. Yep. You remember where you...
We're remembering things, lads!
We remember where we grew up. The mountains were always in the background. The streets were filled with chatter. The sea pounded against the shore. The dusty road stretched to the horizon. The air was muggy and hot. The lawns were carefully trimmed. The roof was always threatening to collapse. The mountains were always in the background. The streets were filled with chatter. The sea pounded against the shore. We're going through these things over and over again. I think this is probably like... This bit made me think like Beijing. And then this bit made me think, oh shit, we have to pick one? Fuck. I've no idea what animal I am. Fuck. The mountains were always in the background. The streets were filled with chatter. Why can't it be all of them? Yes, probably. I'm gonna go with this one because I like it. It's very scenic. I'm taking it. Your favorite place was the corner store that smelled like soap, the rocky bend in the creek, the bookstore down the road, your great aunt's opulent house. That one's the one that sounds like the most like London. No, I'm not doing London because London's a bit unimpressive. I'm not going to lie to you. There's very tall buildings and that's about it. So I'm just making this what I want it to be like. The flashy arcade at the mall, the back of your family store, the overgrown football field behind the school. My favorite place was... Oh, these will help with them. Which character? I think. You think the creek one sounds nice, Bagels? This one, that might help with Kyung-soon. Tori? I don't know. The corner store that smelled like soap. I might just be burbling here, but I don't know. That one might help with Elijah. I don't know. What was my favorite place? Soap, though, for real. Shall we take the corner store with soap? This is what they did in the Night in the Woods. Where they just kind of let you choose the character's backstory. Is that a game? They're both nice. Right, we're taking the corner store. I might have to look into that game then. The owner always gave me free candy. Lovely. Suddenly taste something delicious on your tongue. That's right, your favorite food was burritos, pineapple, adobo. What the hell is, isn't that like a software or something? Marshmallow cereal, pho, dark chocolate, fresh oysters, hot wings, chicken tikka masala, ribeye steak, dumplings, french fries. I can't have peanut butter, blue. Hot wings. It's got to be hot wings. But dark chocolate. I do like a good bit of dark chocolate.
Adoba's Philippines thingy? I see. Naruhodo.
Bonus points if you guys can name where chicken tikka masala originated from. I know it's that not much of a fun fact anymore because everyone knows it. Dumplings, best food of all time. I don't know about that. Scotland, land of chicken tikka masala. Anyway, yeah. I can't really put a word on which food is the best of all time, because there are many banging foods. But dumplings, S tier, the majority of them, S tier. Yeah, chicken tikka masala is Scottish, from Scotland. I'm the black Scottish Cyclops. Dark chocolate. Right, hang on. I know what I'll do. First of all, I'm going to make chat slightly more red, so you guys should come up a bit more red and readable in the corner. Tandoor chicken is very... Yes. So I'm going to go to OBS, and then this, and then this. Pretty please. So we're going to flip a coin. Can't pick one? Wheeldecide.com. Ooh. I was going to do a coin flip, but I might just have to now. Pretty please? Thank you. Wheel decide. I don't want... No. So we're going to put dark chalk. Oh, no. That... No. Hot wings. This is not how the game is meant to be played. What else was there that I care about? Chicken tikka masala, ribeye steak. Dumplings, fine. Yeah, what do I mean, fine? Dumplings. French fries, we're going to leave off because they can be quite mid. Blueberries, we've got to have burritos and blueberries on there. I heard pho is quite good as well. Though I've never had it, so I'm going to leave it there. Apply wheel changes. Right, what's it going to be? It's going to be dumplings! Our favorite food is dumplings! They're salt. The weeb, you have a... Quantum Cat, you have a crippling salt addiction. I'm not going to lie to you. I need to go back to this. So, our favorite food is... Dumplings. Next. Jane? Dude, wake up. You're getting better, you probably. I'd hope not. You're great to be around. I don't want to lose you, man. Also, go to menu. I get that. Dude, wake up. I need a medic bag. Huh? What? You okay? You like fell down the stairs. Yeah, I'm fine. Are you sure? You don't look fine. Yeah, okay then. Brilliant. My head hurts. Right, let's try finish Natalie's story. I want to finish Natalie's story. Zero bias. What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? How's the drawing? It's... Aw, rip. That's how the cookie come... And that's how the cookie crumbles, you know? Yeah, so it comes on better drawing something. What is it? Imagine this. Birds, but big. Like the eagles from the Lord of the Rings. How big? So big. Just wait and see. It'll be awesome. Excellent. I won't be able... Oh, I know. I think I know how to finish Sean's, but I need to figure out how to I don't quite get what you're referencing. Sorry. Oh, that's Kyung Soon, and I'm gonna have to save. God, this game's so good. Funky town. Sup, Elijah? There's a floor treating you. Welcome back, OMG. Huh? Mm, 3 hours 19, yeah. And a half. Oh, halitosis, yeah. What's up? Meh. Yeah. Right, how do I finish another character's story? Because I want that full, you know? So let's go talk to Oliver. No. Tori's still digging. Oh, they street chillin'. Hey, James. What's up? Our favorite foods. Mine's ramen. Bulgogi. What's that? Marinated Korean pork. That sounds good. That sounds nice. Leaf eater here. Naruhodo. How come? It's just poor animals. Animals are tasty. No. Yes. No. How's Purrgatory? It is banging, lad. Looks we got these two together. Numa and Kyung Soon.
Meow. Meow. Meow, 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 meow.
Oliver! Sup? How's your work going? Can I help?
Ooh. Oh, you see that chat? Meowp. Meowp. You see this? This is revolutionary things. This here is why I'm playing this game. Mysteries like these that are yet to be solved.
It's page 69. Sorry, my face is covering it up. No, I want this one. Look, page 69. You're so lost, so am I. This is great. Fly me to the moon cat version with lyrics.
Oh, well, the meows is misspelled. Yes, exactly. Me, M-E-O-P-W.
You think it means? Does it mean anything? Unremarkable.
Maybe it's a secret code. Wait. That was just about meow meow.
Oh yeah. Right, I think if we grab Elijah
he might be able to cook up something. You know? Elijah might be able to help. Where is Elijah? I forgot. Is Tori still there? Yeah. No, that's... Oh, by the way, the Quantum Cat? I don't know if you're there to listen to it. You probably were, but... Meow, meow. Let me see what spring is like on Jupiter and Mars. In other words, please be true. In other words, what does VIP do? You need some. It's literally just a role, I believe. It allows you to type in follower and sub only modes, which I won't bother turning on because I'm not large enough to have to worry about that. Right, where is Elijah? Elijah! It also gives you status over everyone else. Sup? What if we did another poetry slam? Can't time out people. Put on a research symposium. An art festival. Automod held a message for reason. Sexuality, sex or gender. Allow it to be posted. Yes. Might have misspelt bagels, you... Yeah, Natalie. And gardening show. An everything slam. Oh yeah. This is the most confusing auto mods. Yeah, I just allow most things. It catches a lot of things, but if there's anything blatantly racist, misogynistic, etc., etc., it's don't allow it. Tell them together. Ooh, ominous hiss. Oh, the bell from years ago. All's bell that ends bell. Yeah. Right, we're gonna have to figure out. Oh, where's the bell again? I forgot. Bell stream, bell stream, bell stream, bell stream, if I remember where it is. Oh, sup, man. That kind of went off a little. Yo, yo, yo. Try again. Oh god, did I do the staircase thingy? What staircase thingy? Oh, these? I have no idea. I need to find three more. Or I'm gonna have to help everyone with the character arcs and whatever. Yeah, that's cool. Sup, Natalie? Did I do the fridge thing? There's a fridge thing? Excellent. Excellent. We roped Natalie in. Oh, they're just chilling anywhere. Are you guys trying to gaslight me or something? When it's the worst part? Really? Oh, hi, James. Sup, guys? Ugh. Please. This is way too much dialogue for me to read through. I'm so happy I'm not... I really don't want to do voices. I'm happy I'm not doing voices for these guys. I'd have to talk through all of that. I have no idea. Are they going? I wasn't paying attention. Whoops. Oh, Tori's here. Sup, Tori. Excellent. We're roping more people in. Fools. Four viewers, Mr. Consistent. Hell yeah. Five. Oh, we've been through all of this. Ugh, bruh. I might not even stream for another half hour. Which means you'll arrive to some random person's stream in the end. Yo. You tried to change the break. Fucked it. We had to sell it for... Oh my god. No, I... But yes, yes, very cool. Thanks, Sean. There, I see. You have a... Damn, dude. When you start spouting... It's something I read once. Man, you would have gone along with Danny. She was always saying insightful shit like that. Immediately followed by something stupid like... Poo-poo-pee-pee. Poo-poo-pee-pee? Exactly! Man, I miss them. Do not say it again, James. I swear to God, do not say it again. You've made this mistake once before. You're not doing it again. Do not do it again. You're not doing it again. You're not doing it again. You gotta get going. Yeah, thanks for popping back in. It's been great to see you again. Probably see you again on Friday, is it? Yeah, so have a good rest of your week, and see you later. Have fun. Anyway, what ego? We are not making the same mistake again. They probably miss you too, mate. Purrgatory Blues. It's supposed to be like a letter back home. Hey, baby, Purrgatory. There's nothing wrong with silly. You think so? Never finished it. Do you remember to feed the dog?
make the budgies daily.
Oh, don't fret about.
That's pretty good. Hell yeah. We're a pretty banging team. Stay radical, you know? Shannon would love that. Bye, Sean. Fuck. We let him slip. Brilliant. Can I really not? I still can't change that to anything but cat. Oh, Max. Yes. Anyway. Let's turn the volume down a little. There we go. Who haven't we invited? Oliver! Oh, there they are now. That's cool. Oh, a painting's missing. That's cool. We'll keep this in mind for another stream. Sup, Elijah? Okay, so... Oliver! Right, how do I get to Oliver? I completely forgot. Yes, 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 yes. I think I'm going to do the everything slam, and then that's going to be it for stream, right? No, I want to go back here and back here. Where's Oliver at? Oliver! Oh, hey, Jim. This is your study. It's tight. Sounds marvelous. Oh no. It's settled then. Excellent. Handwriting is completely illegible. It's just like the weebs. How many books do you have here, mate? Damn. Right, where's Sean at? Sean just disappeared, lad. Oh, sup, yo, yo, yo. What if you played the Purgatory blues? I'm a genius. Oh no, not this again. How many times? Hang on. Can I play the piano? It would be really funny. That's a shame. Right. Through here, through here, through here. And then here, and then we find our boy Elijah. I
go by Oliver, Numa, Sean, Tori, Natalie, Kyungsoon. Yeah, that's everyone. Let's go. Being nervous is natural, guys. Remember, it's completely fine to be nervous. Got it. Where's the bell? I forgot where's the bell. Hotigo, where's the bell? Do you remember? Fairly certain it's back this way. Oh, Tori's back there. Isn't it in the library? I don't know. I don't know where I'm going either. Yeah, that's cool. Oh, that's Natalie's place. It's near the start, yeah. Oh, lucky me. Oh god, where the hell am I going? Nope. And then this way, yes. Yeah, crazy. I know. Where's that damn bell at? Oh, sup, Bilbo. I know it's time to end stream. I'm just gonna have to try and find this goddamn bell first. Ugh. I found it. Yes. Brilliant. That's what we want. That's
the way to do it.
Commons here. Everyone's here. Lovely. Elijah, what's up? They're like... It's in a moment, right? Sup, Sean? Oh yeah, born ready. Whew, music festival, yeah, we love it. Moth on a spaceship. Lab in a cab. Oh yeah, what you cooking, Natalie? Oh yeah, lovely. Ruminations of the melancholy. Cool. What about that one? That's it. Nice. Sup, Tori? Whoa. Oh my god. I forgot. Oh, I'm gonna fall unconscious and then I'm gonna remember something. Excellent. Let's start this. Let's get this potty started. Let's get on with it.
Roger!
Hey y'all, we're ready to start. What a turnout, eh? What a turnout.
Sincere thanks for everyone to coming out to the slam. First ever combination of poetry,
yes, every probably.
Not gonna lie, it's been a while since I've seen some of y'all.
And time to catch up, share whatever nuggets of goodness we've created in our time here. Huh? Hey man, we didn't need to. Glad you're here. Not here, you know what I mean. Anyway, here we come, it's Purrgatory, Oliver, and then yours truly in that order.
Sean, take the stage!
Woo! Smattering of applause for Sean. Let's go, chat. Come on, let's get some hype for Sean. You kind of have to, huh? No, it's me, Oliver. Very. Yeah. Let's get down to our business, guys.
Sometimes it's hard to believe you're not here, you know?
Hey, babe, don't know if you can hear me. But how's the weather down in Philly? Oh, God, I'm skipping. And is our English ivy still alive? I wish I could see you one more time. Hug you, kiss you, make your lyrics rhyme. Back home where nothing ever changes. I wish I was better off, but the truth is I'm stuck in purgatory too. It's just not the same without you too. Boo, sorry. I think I'll take a purgatory snooze. And maybe I'll wake up next to you. I've got the purgatory blues. Oh, ain't no purgatory cruise. If you can hear this purgatory tune, just know I'm thinking of you.
James, I have an emergency.
Huh, what happened?
I lost my damn poem.
Oh no. Sorry, oh God, no.
Oh God. Of course.
Natalie's place? Oh God. Near Natalie's place. Oh, where's Natalie's place? I forgot. Where's Natalie's place? Oh, God. Natalie's place. It's this way. Yeah, I know it's solid metal. We've been over this several times. The Purgatory Blues. This way. I know. It's this way. Didn't know I could sing. Yeah, we went to the karaoke, damn it. Where's this? Oh, it's near her place. So keep an eye out for any scraps of paper on the floor. A rag. What did it say about the cupboards?
I can't open these because someone forgot to draw handles on them.
Purgatory Blues is a banger, though. Truly. Where is this damn poem? James must make a cover. I don't know, I might. It's on your...
Elijah! It's on your foot!
Yes. I have another question. Ooh, we missed most of the gardening section. Whoops. Hey, yo.
I just want everyone to come and want.
Yes, yes, yes. We plant effort. We count our books. We keep each other's heads up. Hey, I think that's special. Really do. This is, we work at the bus stop. Go something like this. It was a hot summer. Sidewalks sizzling, streets deserted, friends long gone to greener pastures, leaving me alone to wait for the rapture. I fell through the cracks as an early age, snapped up by a piranha with a flag on his arm, who didn't tell me about food and brown pouches, or ringing ears, or nightmares every day for years.
I came to a world that moved on. Drywall cracks and oatmeal and flies buzzing all night long. Politicians arguing on TV about oil and freedom overseas. Man, I just want a paycheck and maybe some AC. It was a hot summer. Tried to catch a bus out of town. Engine was fine. It was me that broke down. I missed a line. Flies were... Would they notice if you were gone? Once again, the bus is late. At this time, I ain't afraid to wait. That's all we have for today. And hey?
Yeah, I know.
Hey, if you haven't, check out some of the beautiful art by Natalie on your way out. Thanks again for everyone for being here. It means a lot. Would have missed it for the world, buddy. Same here. Thank you for organizing. Oh, shucks. Y'all too nice. Very cool. Oliver! The of Congress classification. Oh. Interesting. It was exhilarating to say that. Very interesting. Ah, the planks, the meow piano, everything. Right, so that is all of the time we have for today. We're gonna save. Oh. Oh, God. Picks up from the internet mostly. That's awesome. No new move. Excellent. For a nearly 4-hour stream, I know, right? A little crazy. We're picking up everyone. Oh my god. Damn, this is a whole lot of nice text I really care about. Whoa. Dang, careful. You want me to get that for you? No, I'll be good. Done. You did so much for us recently. Let me hold a planet for that. Of course. That's heavier than it looks. Where are we going, Numa? To the garden. No worries. Well, Elijah, you come here. Yes, I'm going. See ya, Matt. See ya. Excellent. We get knocked out. We remember more, people. We're remembering more. We remember the person we looked up to most. It was an estranged... Down to her Earth high school teacher, that is the one, you know? That is the one. You wish we were half as... Talented. You know? We're remembering things, guys. He a teacher. You remember your experiences with love. You had many partners, but you never... Your friends were always more important to you than romance. Your partner must have been devastated when you died. You have many partners, but you never... No, that's not me. My friends, you know? You guys. Your closest friend was named? Oh, God. No, I'm going to have to choose. No, we're not putting Jacob down. We're not putting Jacob down. We're not putting Jacob down. We are not putting Jacob. We are not putting Jacob down. We are not putting my own name down. We'll come up with a fictitious character, okay? We will call them Ewan. After Ewan McGregor, you know? Their favorite thing was... Freddy Fazbear. Going for a walk after a rainstorm. That's banging. No, it's Ewan with a W, dumbass. How could you have forgotten? Ugh. Ugh. Feel like I've been flashbanged.
Anyway, yeah, there's save, and I'm saving it there. So, that, I'm going to pull up my face. Ending the stream on a memory had to be done, you know? Had to be done. So that is all of the things that I have time for currently in this stream. It is nearly midnight. I want to thank you guys so much for coming to stream, making this such a fun little game. Even if I couldn't really, if I couldn't be bothered reading all the dialogue, it was really fun, especially with you guys. Will there be a second stream? Absolutely. I'm going to do this game again. I'm going to finish this game. There's no doubt I am doing it. Anyway, yeah. It's been absolute blast having you guys along for the ride. And I am finishing. Go away. Anyway, sorry about that. You'd love to go there after you die. It'd be pretty boring. You'll never die. But anyway, who should we be raiding? Okay, we shall be raiding, as we have done on occasion before, the one, the only, Odys. God, how what's her Twitch? It is Odyssey Eurobeat. Oh, you see. We will be raiding Odyssey. And you cannot stop me, okay? 3 viewers. Incredible. Alright. Thank you guys once again so much for joining me on stream today. It's been a huge amount of fun playing this game with you guys. Jacob says bye. And you do too. Yeah, it's been great seeing you guys in chat again. I'm going to thank you once again for joining me in stream. And I might have to cancel Wednesday streams because school is a bitch, you know? So it'll be Saturday streams and it will be base, okay? I will... Guys, chill. We're all friends here, maybe, I don't know. Anyway, I will be streaming this Saturday, and I will probably be, I don't know. It won't be a story game, because we've done plenty of those. I'll figure it out. Anyway, thank you guys so much for turning up to stream again. And I will see you guys Saturday, I guess. Thank you so much. Good night.